50th birthday. So my brother and I did this little ditty for you. So give me a minute. Yes. I'll try to screw up.
A ditty? A ditty for Diddles?
So, anyway.
Who's
scared?
What?
What's the cat?
Whoa.
What is a ditty?
I don't know.
Don't
listen,
and I can't
see, so it's a joke. Who's gonna? Ready?
Here we go.
I thought it was gonna be just putting your left finger. Okay. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Donnie was young, he said, why, oh, why can't I?
Oh, shit.
If there was a
Donnie was a handsome young man, but he was just a teen. No wonder Daniel fell so fast with his fanny pack and rolled up jeans. Donnie always liked adventures, Boys Town, and on an army base. But he made it clear to all the soldiers, don't touch my face. Donnie is not old. Oh no.
Oh no.
Donnie is 5-0. Oh yeah. Whoop-a. Donnie's not one to sit still. He can be a little ADD. He's always digging in his backyard. He stockpiles all his 800 cans of peas. Back in the day, Donnie liked adventure. Once his day was daily in the air. Donnie had to climb the rope, and he had to chop off all her hair. True! Oh no! Donnie is 5-0. Oh no! Donnie is 5-0. Whoop-a, whoop-a! Donnie always loves to compete, especially with another man. One time he even stole a guy's girlfriend. He sold ice cream in the back of his van. Donnie always was good at fixing things like computers, TVs, and dryers. He even bought one off of Craigslist, and now he uses it for fire. Whoop-a! Donnie is 5-0.
Whoop-a!
Whoops, does that work?
Oh, no.
Donnie is 5-0. And now we're at the end. Donnie settled down a lot. He likes to stay closer to home. But don't worry, he won't get bored. He'll spy on the neighbors with his drone. So cheers to 50 Donnie. Remember, it's not too late for your dream to be a star. Just don't forget to wear your rolled-up jeans and you'll go really far. Woo!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Donnie is 5-0.
Oh, that's my brother.
Oh, no.
Donnie is 5-0. Oh, there you go.
That was your brother?
Teresa.
Woo! My brother's very talented. He's in a play right now in Portland. Danielle and I went to see it.
It was good. It was really good.
What is it?
It was Back to the Future.
Parody of Back to the
Parody musical.
Yeah. He's been in movies. Okay.